Guys, welcome to Food to Eat Smashed Out. Hey, I'm cooking this awesome roux. Now, kangaroo is an amazing Aussie meat. It's actually one of the most healthiest in the world, with less than 2% fat. I've marinated in that in some absolutely beautiful homemade tandoori spice mix, some almond and chia spread, which kind of looks like peanut butter, and a whole heap of Aussie olive oil. We've mixed him around, and now we've got them on the fry pan down here. We've had him cook it on here for about 3 or 4 minutes. We don't want to cook it any more than medium rare. Flip him over. I don't know whether you can smell that. You can see the tandoori and the almond and the chia is crusting up, which is just stunning. All right, take him off there. Oh yeah, wow. Let's give him about another 3 or 4 minutes on that side. And then she's literally ready. We'll let it rest for a little while and then we'll have a munch and it'll be the best damn kangaroo we'll ever have in our life.
Oh, that's burning. Burning.
This fantastic love handle cast iron pan is doing its job. If you would look at that roux down in there, she's just perfect. Still juicy and bouncy in the middle. That's exactly what a kangaroo should be. All right, we've got to take him off. Let's flip him over there.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. We literally want to let that sit for about 5 minutes and then we're going to slice some pieces off. Have it on some beautiful crusty bread and it is going to be absolutely sensational. Okay, our roux's been sitting for 5 minutes and she's beautiful. She's lovely. All right. All I want to literally do, I'm going to get some fresh parsley straight from Michael's garden. Right on the side there now. Whoa, hot crusty bread. Rip the piece off. Look at that crackle. Beautiful piece of bread. Oh, she's been sitting above the coals for about half an hour. I'm just going to chuck a couple of bits of bread around there, which is going to mop up those beautiful root juices. Look at that. Darling. Drizzle of olive oil. That there is a meal fit for a king.